So I show up, very friendly, hi, welcome, you know, no warning about what I was about to get into. I'm used to the dark studios, nobody ever looks at you, there's music, you know, you kind of sleep through it. So I go into the studio about 10 to 6, it's like, poof, whoa, the heating's broken. They open the window later to cool this place off. So I thought, okay, this is good. My style. Dark, they're going to put the music on soon. I'm going to get into this, you know? It's 1 minute to six. I'm having a really good Bikram yoga experience. So at 6 o'clock, the door opens. Hi, light's coming on. Mirrors! Ah! No! Oh my God! I'm looking at the clock like, okay, 19 minutes. Okay. Just like, I've known these legs for 50 years. They've never done this before. 1 hour and 25 minutes left. It's coming out of me. Ah, I'm melting. I got 1 hour and 15 minutes to go. There'll be a puddle with a pair of shorts in the middle of it. So I'm experiencing this on the inside. A couple of hours later, after the shower, oh my God, I'm ready for life, baby, bring it on. And I did that 3 months ago, and I've been going 3 times a week since.
Yeah.
I actually went to a regular yoga class a few days ago. My whole world turned upside down, and there's just no way going back.